Service members transitioning to civilian life are getting a chance to unlock their inner entrepreneur.
Boots to Business Reboot is a program offered all over the world to help vets get businesses off the ground. And as Carlos Correa reports, one of the best things about the program, it doesn't cost a dime. Carlos.
Consider it a different type of boot camp where military men and women are put to the test to discover just how successful they can be outside of the service.
When Eduardo Medina, retired naval officer, signed up for Boots to Business Reboot, he had one goal in mind.
Well, my plans were to continue to serve people.
Medina wants to be his own boss and open up a medical training company. He's hopeful Boots to Business can help.
It was a bit unnerving, but as I looked into it more, it appears that there's quite a few resources available to help through the process. I'm really happy about that.
The two-day training program offers an overview of business ownership. It provides participants the tools to create a business plan and opens doors to public and private resources.
But what we have found is that the traits that U.S. service members learn in the military directly translate to the same kind of traits that successful entrepreneurs have.
And the training program isn't just open to veterans, but active service members and even their spouses.
Many, many people have ideas, and we talk about that in this class, of people who have ideas that they want to do but don't really understand the steps of how to go about taking what's an idea into creating a truly a market-driven business opportunity.
Veterans own about 2 million businesses nationwide, generating over $1 trillion and employing nearly 6 million people. Officials say almost half of veterans will at least take a swing at running a business of their own at some point.
Really, more than anything, gives us the foundation and framework for the necessary steps.
A recent study by the U.S. Small Business Administration shows 79% of Boots to Business Reboot graduates go on to start their own businesses. And again, it's free to service members and their spouses. We have more information on our website, cw6sandiego.com. Live in the newsroom, Carlos Correa, CW6 News.
All right, thank you.